Coronavirus greatest challenge of our age, says UN chief. Donald Trump threatens permanent freeze of World Health Organization funding to weigh US membership. Turkey's president declares nationwide 4-day curfew during Eid al-Fitr. Taliban suicide bomber kills 9 troops in eastern Afghanistan. Donald Trump says he's taking hydroxychloroquine to protect against virus. Taiwan says they did not receive World Health Organization meeting invitation. Samajwadi Party leader's son gunned down in Uttar Pradesh Sambal, video goes viral. Coronavirus cases in India cross 1 lakh, over 3,000 dead. Karnataka sees spike, bars entry of people from Gujarat, Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu. Pondicherry extends lockdown till May 31st, liquor shops to reopen. UP accepts Priyanka Gandhi's request for Congress to run 1,000 migrant buses. Amphan forecast as second biggest after 1999 super cyclone for Odisha. Ram Vilas Paswan, Delhi office sealed after coronavirus case emerges. Super cyclone Amphan likely to weaken, hit Bengal by tomorrow evening. Two security personnel injured in encounter with terrorists in Srinagar. Maharashtra won't ease lockdown, but green zones will see more activity. Thousands attend Madhya Pradesh spiritual leaders' funeral, including Congress and BJP leaders, actor Ashutosh Rana, amid lockdown. After returning healthy from hospital, two patients die in Amroha. 6 more patients beat corona in Bijnor, Uttar Pradesh. 2 laborers in Amroha fell down from the bridge in Brajghat, condition critical.